Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.
Okay, I'm back. I'm baggity back, back, back. Right. Ha ha ha. What am I doing? What am I doing? Let's go here. Let's go and let's beam over there. Wah! Let's warp over here and let's experiment the lonely place for the lonely people. Sad place for the sad people. Right, we gotta go up somehow. Okay, I don't think there's too much over there. Oh no! Okay, let's go this way. I think that it is right. Let's go right. I just don't want to miss anything, man. What, is it down here? Well, I can go down or I can go up. Let's try going up first. Let's go up and then we'll go down. I think I would like to have a little experiment and see what's down here. Not much. Let's have a little look-see down here. We have found something. Oh no, not a combat shrine. Holy cow. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna need to do something. I'm gonna need to do something. What's that? Flap objects. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Very weak. Very, very weak. Oh, come on. Damn! That's a flipping hard one, man. Damn, Kingsley! What the hell? Oh, right, okay, sure. Damn! That one went too bad, man. Damn. Hey, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. Not with my healing, at least. My healing basically made it so much easier. I should have used that before. I don't know how worthwhile it is. Okay, how do we get up there again? There we go. And up we go. Into new territory. The feeding grounds. Oh, look at his little eyes. Or he's getting scared. This is where she eats me. I'm betting I have to make a big run for it underneath that spine bone. Oh, it is pretty freaky. That's scary, man. I'm gonna get killed! Oh, I didn't see where I had to run to, man. Do you know, I think that's a trap. I realized that there's a point. It says up there, but... And maybe it's just right at the top there. Maybe I just gotta go literally straight up. But what's that spot down here that I saw? Ah. Oh. I thought I saw a hole. Is this a hole? This is what I thought. Oh, it's not. Okay. Okay, forget about that. No hole. I know what I gotta do. I don't see the gap, man. I don't know where I have to go. It's really not clear. It's not clear at all. Thank you. Right. I had to look on YouTube to figure this out because I've been here for the last half an hour and I couldn't for the life of me figure it out. And I looked on YouTube and I found out I need to just hide here. I think that's terrible. I think that's bad design, man. The fact that you can hide there. Surely he sees you run there. I don't know. Anyway, that took too long, man. Too long. Oh, I guess I can hide there. I guess I can stay there as well. I guess I can, because there's a... See, so like, from that angle, we'd be able to see him so easy, man. I would think he... I don't know. Absolutely no idea where to go. Okay, let's go. Oh, crap. All the way back here. Oh, man. I've done this bit about 100 times. Goodness for that. What a mission that was, man. That was painful. Oh. For some reason, I did not enjoy that bit. But oh well. How do we dig? I really want to know how to dig. I need to find some tool of digging. Some way of digging, man. Interesting. Got to be a reason, but I don't get it. I don't get why I can't use my power on this dude. There's got to be a reason. Thank you. That's cool. Right, how the hell do I get in there? I still have to access that from the other side. You can definitely see something down there. What's this? See if we can get to it. Oh, there we go. Ah. Oh, that's quite fun. Wow, that's something that is. Last stand, you've gained a new spirit shard. Deal 20% more damage when life is below. Forget that. Later. Okay, little friend, hello, I'm Miner. Absorb the lights. Oh, I can burrow now. I was waiting for that. I was just waiting for that ability. It's got to be here, isn't it? Oh, nice. I'm a little borrower. That's cool, isn't it? Love it. Love it. Oh, there's something up there I need. That is well useful. Wait, let's go this way. Oh, see what's down there. There's something up here. Lovely jubbly. There's something else up here. How do I get out? I'll never know. I think I can get here this way. There we go. Nice. There we go. Oh crap. Wait, how on earth do I get to the other section? See it, what's up here? Check out this little zone of area. Oh, that's how you do that then. Circle there. Let's go in, or a triangle. Let's see if I can get this triangle. Where is it? Oh, it's down further. I'm gonna go down there again in a minute. There's something important down there. This is a crazy level, man. It's really interesting, though. It's just massive, absolutely massive. I could check what's down here quickly. I don't know how the hell I do this. Yes, that was not easy. That was not easy at all. Right. Okay, let's just get the hell out of here now. Okay, insert the keystones. Oh. Well, I'm gonna have to save it there. It's getting good though, I'm enjoying it. I'm gonna have to save it. Gotta stop. But yeah, it's cool. See you next time. Take care, guys. See you next time.
Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready.